Yeah, there, look, no hive. Come on. Here we are. Look at this. Yeah. Come on. There we are. You're starting to gather. Good. Come on. They're all flying around where the hive was. Come on. Gathering on my arm there. Come on. Here we go. There we go. Right, this is where I put the hive now. There we go. Just give them a shake off. Bit displaced. Yeah, still more to go. Come on. Here we are. Come on. There you are. Come on. That's it. There we are. Heaps more, that's right. I ran for their life when I moved the hive. Didn't ya? Who got upset? Yeah, righto. Another load. Where are we going? That's right. This is their hive. Right. There we go. Some more of it. Here we go again. Look at them circling. Yeah, they're coming over. That's right. Come on. That's it. Come on. There you go. There's your bosses here. Come on. That's it. That's it. Come on. More of you. More of you, thanks. More, come on, more. Yeah, any more. That's it, more. More and more. Right, off we go. Some more. Another 100. Yeah. Okay, here's your hive. No need to worry. There we go. Away we go again. More circling. Here we go. Here we are. Come on. Here it is. Come on. Clean as you, boss. There we are. This is still a bit nasty since their queenlessness. Yeah. But starting to get there. Come on. That's it. Take them to where the hive has been placed now. Okay. This area has better sunlight. The other lot were like that the other day. There's less around here, isn't it? That's right. Your turn to come for a right. Good. And come back to this. Whoops. Come on. That's right. That's it. Nearly got enough again. Oh, just a few more. Come on. Off we go. Yeah. Right. There they are. All again. Still tons of them circling. It's getting a bit thinner. The point where the hive was. Step into this and put my hand out. Move it. Yeah, there we go. There we are. That's it. Come on. That's it. That's it. Right, another load. Another load of them. The light doesn't come through the trees up there, so it starts early morning at this point. And this section in here where these hives were was just secluded so they could get started. That's right. That's nearly... They're still a bit bitey, these guys. Really, I've known the ferals over there in the wall much longer. Nearly up to there, right? Yeah. Right, let's go. We got lovely pollen on there. Let's see if we can get that. That for a second. Yeah, lovely. Up we go. Probably going to run out of battery power soon. Yeah, the quantity's thinner again. Here they all come, all again. Yeah. Time to go again. Let's get this one. Can't stay there too long or it'll seem a bit useless and fruitless to be landing on me, so it'll just take off again. So I'll dump this load. Time to go. Hello, sweet. Must have freaked them a bit. Some of these have got pollen all over them. So they must have been coming back from a flight. This morning. Hang on. Just gotta move them right. Oh, yeah, shit. Yeah, damn. They're having trouble with the netting there. That's right. I don't want to encourage them to be too zesty about it. That's it, I'm getting that. Getting more and more and more on that. Alright, off we go. There's your hive. Just a moment. Still circling that. And here it is. Oh, again. There we are. All had it. Time to go. About 100 bees at a time. Stand where the hive is. The hive was, I mean. There we go again. More of them can't figure it out, so they'll go and land on my hand there. There we are. Slowly getting to be a thinner circling. Slowly getting to be a thinner circling. Listen, I said it's time. Time to go then. This is the substance of shifting the hive about 20 yards because the trees block the sunlight, and it was only secluded like this so that they could get going without people seeing it and without any trouble. The less they knew, the better, the less trouble. So they haven't seriously put up anything more than about one or two more frames. This is the substance of it, and what will go on after I switch the camera off. This is a much better position, morning sun, and it lasts most of the day anyhow.